Protesters in Philadelphia shut down part of Broad Street tonight to march in solidarity with the Palestinians. They oppose the Trump administration's decision to move the embassy. As Chopper 3 flew overhead this evening, the march that began at Thomas Paine Plaza quickly spilled into the southbound lanes near the Kimmel Center.